If you spent your whole life waiting for the storm, you will never enjoy the sunshine, moist west. Sometimes our life resembles weather forecast. We'll have sunny and rainy days, we'll face joys and sorrows. When it's going to rain, some people prefer wait for better times, staying passive and indifferent, while others don't give up and do their best to see the sun over the clouds. As for me, I consider myself a person who doesn't stop before difficulties. I like to challenge myself because I'm sure that a step outside a comfort zone is a great chance to self-improvement. That's why my motto is, use success as motivation to keep going. Use failure as motivation to start trying. Achievement of great heights is impossible without the use of great efforts and the ability to overcome discomfort and doubts. There are many things in our society that must and can be improved. Many people pin their hopes on some adults because they don't think that young people could make any difference. Today, some young people prefer to avoid difficulties hiding at their parents' back and forget about real chances to become something big till they're young and full of potential. There are many ways that youth can make a difference. They can do volunteer work, join various youth organizations, participate in events and discussions connected with real social issues. Such young people don't wait for help from adults. They are ready to take risks, give a helping hand, and take a chance to improve our world. And I'm sure they will become true leaders and set a good example for those waiting for a better future. So, let's do our best to enjoy the sunshine when it comes, and where there is a storm, let's learn to dance in the rain.